I was exercising, and I guess I was exercising a little bit too excessively. I had a really huge headache, and then my hands started turning in, and then I collapsed. So then my dad like immediately called the ambulance.
I remember talking with the family before the emergency procedure, and I explained to them the grave situation of their daughter and that we had to move very quickly. She came in nearly on the verge of brain death in a very bad comatose situation. I removed a large piece of her skull temporarily to let the brain swell out. And once her brain relaxed, we took her for the stage two.
To prepare her for surgery, we did a procedure where we put a glue substance into the AVM to try to reduce the blood circulation going to the AVM. This is her first angiogram that we did, and we're looking at these tangled blood vessels right in that area on the right side of the posterior part of the brain where the visual area is. That's where the AVM was located, and that's where it bled from. So we had to go in into these small arteries to get up there to try to reduce the circulation.
This was difficult because this was in what we call an eloquent area of the brain. That is, this was right next to her visual cortex, and we had to be very circumspect in terms of taking this thing out so that we didn't damage her vision.
One of the things that makes Medical City so special and was critical in Athena's remarkable recovery was that we have all these teams that work together very well, from the nurses to the neurointerventionalist team to the intensivists. Everyone played a critical role in her recovery.
I'm so thankful to Dr. Kosowski and to all the doctors that were there for me. Also the nurses and the staff, everyone was so lovely. After my last surgery, I'm very happy to say that I got engaged and I'm married now. When I was in the coma and he was like, you know, is she gonna wake up? Is she gonna be fine? That's why we got married, because he really wanted to spend more time with me, and we're thinking about having a bigger family.